boy shifty this one. I can back down a pick of fence, guys. We just found a freaky band, guys. A band dance club, right? A dance club for old men. It was pretty popular, guys. But it's not a band for a very long time. It's a band for a few days because the owner is missing.
True.
It was in a newspaper from Belgium, guys. The owner is missing. Since then, this place is banned, guys. All the stuff is left behind. Everything is like it was, guys, like the last party. It was all left behind. Even the electricity is still working, guys. Even the water is still working. Everything in this building is still working, guys. But they don't know where the heck the owner is. So smash that like button and let's get into the video very quick. Now in a bedroom on the first floor from this freaky abandoned dance club for old men, and we just heard some crazy noises. It was just like someone was walking on the freaky stairs.
Okay, I'm talking about
you. Nah, I'm going to go on the roof, man. Wanna go on the roof? Seriously? No, I can't use my light, man, so yeah. And if you're wondering which time it is right now, it's almost 6 in the morning, guys. Literally, 6 in the morning. What? A bill? See, all the stuff is left behind, which actually makes this place scarier and awesome at the same time, man. But a few months ago, guys, this place was still in use. Literally, guys, and I swear, I was in shock when I was reading this on the newspaper from Belgium, guys, that the freaking owner is missing and this place is abandoned, guys. So, look, guys, there's actually an alarm and it's still on. I mean, it's still working, but it's not on. So, yeah. Dude. I'm gonna film this uncut, fans, so I can capture everything on camera, literally. This place is way too huge. No. Look, fams. What the heck is this? Jesus. Look. It's not opened yet. I wanna go which way now? This one? Let's go. Check this out, guys. This was the freaking area where all the parties was. And check it out, guys. It was all left behind from the last party that this place has made. And you can see, it's a mess. At least it's all left behind, guys. Check this out. There's actually a bar. Yo. Hey. Still money inside? You guess it's money? Imagine. You're gonna find some money right now, fams. How much?
Meer dan 500 euro.
More than 500 bucks? No way.
Ja, een beetje dan.
No way. How many is it? Wait. 7. Guys, we just freaking found 8 cents. 8 freaking cents, guys. We're gonna be a millionaire right now.
Dude. Look, even some cookies is left behind. Let's check this. What the hell? Oh, another part of the kitchen here. What the hell? Do you hear the dogs? Mm. Alright. Go. Check this out, how freaking big this is, man. Everything is literally here. You every single minute, guys, me hearing some strange noises. It's just like someone is using a C or something. It's pretty weird. It's every 5 or 10 minutes, guys. At first we thought there was someone here, but at least there is no one here, man. There's still the first floor, guys. I'm going to film back and cut when we are in the basement. So the only cut I have is because I'm going downstairs, because I want to do some cinematic scenes. Well, I'm at the first floor, you know. So yeah. Some food. Dude, this is so cool. Nothing. Oh, he was a DJ. The biggest Christmas hits. Great. What did you find? It's not working, man. Dude. What? Put it back in. Maybe you have some power, you can play some music. Alright, fans, I'm now going to have a cut right now because I'm going to do cinematic scenes on the first floor. But before I'm going to the basement, guys, I'm going to film back uncut. So, Difty, stay tuned for that right now, fans. I will see you back soon. Guys, even this is still working. Check this out. Right, you know what? Do the classic and put it in glass. That's not a, that's a freaking wine glass, man. Cool. Jesus, you use that.
Yeah,
okay, use this. Yo.
Okay,
yo. All right, I'm going to use another glass right now, fam. It's still working. That's nuts. Dude. What the hell, dude? Oh shit! So you can see that we are not real professional barmen. Give it to me. Dude, it's still working, what the hell? Should the BC still good? I'm gonna drink from it.
Maar enkele keer.
drink from that one.
That's
if
good.
You dare. You dare to drink with that?
Not kicking myself, man.
What are you doing? Do it like a professional, man. Yo, the noise too. Let's bring it again.
Yeah, that's going to be cracked.
Use this one. Look, he's a little bit bigger.
That works good.
Oh, it's empty.
He's telling us good.
Look, that's a little bit beer. Dude, I never knew this was still working. Jesus. It smells like alcohol. What the heck is this water? Yo. Dude, that's so cool. Look, even the freaking water is still working. No, it smells like, I don't know, it smells pretty weird actually here right now. Alright, anyways guys, let's go to the freaking basement.
Come with me.
But, oh, wait. We came from there, we are the wrong way, man. Go back. Alright, this was the way in guys in the basement. And we actually going to the toilets. The toilets is in the basement as well. What the heck are you doing, man? Come. If you're wondering which entry you use, guys, there's actually one door open. And look at this. This is the basement. And yeah, it's the power is still on, guys. It's from the receipts. When we came here, guys, we thought someone was here, but it was wrong. We are wrong. Check this, man. Freaking receipts. Are you gonna pee?
Sure.
Right, enjoy.
Alright,
okay. Dude. Did you push the freaking? That sounds literally every 10 minutes, guys, as well. Jesus. Look, guys, this is a freaking basement itself. And all the stuff is literally here. Literally, legit, guys, it's all here. Some random stuff. It's pretty amazing. What? There's something inside?
And then, what's in the dust?
Yo, what is what?
That's what I said, right?
I know. Some random stuff everywhere, man. Look, guys, this was the only way in. Dude. Yo! Still. What is that? Only an access for art taste. Yeah, I saw it. Look, this was only in a room for singers or something. Oh shit.
Check this, guys.
Okay, crazy. Yeah. Yo! Psst! Goldbar is still here. Oh, look. He's going to the festival sale. Yeah. Come at me, man.
So guys, I guess you saw the freaky whole abandoned building. It's literally untouched, guys. Like I said, we are not breaking in because this place is abandoned because the owner is missing for about multiple weeks right now. Nobody knows where the heck he is, guys. Maybe he died or maybe he just moved to another country or something. I don't know, guys. But if you enjoyed this video, smash that like button right now. If this place will get 70 likes, that would be very amazing. If you have heard or saw anything in the background, guys, let me know in the comments below. Also, let me know which time, if you can take a screenshot and send them on Twitter, guys. And if you want me to do more places like this, please let me know in the comments below, guys. I would definitely love to explore places like this again one day, guys. And take you with me on this adventure. So yeah, I'm just here as well. Thanks for being part of this inspiration, and I will see you back later on, guys, in another one. Peace.